Esther remembers coming off the stage, especially in the early days, and Jerry was all lit up by what had happened. New things that he had heard, new understanding that he had gathered from the conversation that had taken place. And he was all alive and on fire, wanting to talk to Esther about what had just happened. And Esther would say, "Really?" And Jerry would say, "Well, what did it feel like to you?" And Esther said, "It felt like talking about what we were going to have for lunch." Because when you are in that energy, while there is certainly an eagerness about it, there's not a, "Oh my God, can you believe what we just heard or what we just said?" Because we're always out here on the leading edge. We're always having new experiences, you see. So that's why I say, just relax into it and accept the bigness of it. Certainly, we don't want you to ever underestimate it or undervalue it. The respect for it that you were describing in your most early statement to us here, that's so good. Just accept it as who you are, too. Yes.